Get some diabetes. That'd be better.
That's what I mean.
I don't.
But yeah, so that was funny. His one of his paternal brothers, little sister, he was like, I was going to see to come last night. And I realized at the end of the show, I was like, wait a second, she wasn't here. And I looked at her and I was like, she was here, so.
Yeah. You want to walk with me up to my car? I've got some bottom antibacterial stuff for all of the class, for all the teachers. Okay. You and Austin are going to walk with the car. You going to stay? Duh.
Okay.
Been giving notes at night. She gives them during the day.
Yeah, I saw like John Johnson posted a three.
Yeah. And so she last night, the other night as we were leaving, like I left with Joshua and Ryan.
Yeah.
And we were walking out and like, you know, Ryan said something over me you're a good performer. I've always loved watching you dance. And she's like, I've done like a sign language number. You're beautiful to watch. And she gave me that little snap thing, and she's like, the snap thing, I think if anybody else did it, I'd cut it, but you're so cute, I can't cut it. You're like, too, you look too good in it. And I was like, thank you. So, like, she was like, every night this week I've written a different note about you, but I've not been saying them. And I was like, well, thanks. Like, I was like, well, thanks. That's really sweet. Like, yeah. And nice to know, like, to hear. And so then she said to me last night as I was leaving, she's like, you're just so fun to watch. She's like, you're just so fun to watch. And she's like, and I really like you and Ryan together. She's like, if you guys do another show together, I'm just going to have to make you partners. And I was like, well, this might be my last show for another podcast. Unless you do something. They're talking about doing Footloose next year, and I would do Footloose.
Yeah.
So I might be more like, I need to be the main chick if I did that.
Nick Burkhart.
Sounds familiar.
Yeah, see, I've got a bunch of new
kiddos.
He's new. Jordan and Maria. It's Morgan. Oh my god, can we get his last name?
Gudenkoff?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he is.
She's hilarious.
Wait,
India.
Oh, she's down in. Yeah. Okay, she does art. I know her. She's sweet.
Yes, she is. She did the movie. No, and Eric, the only word that we ever really understood her.
Hot dog.
Yeah, it's still not. This is a gal. I know her from somewhere. I almost wonder if they didn't start off at Rogersville.
I was going to say, is it Abby?
No. No, she's in placement, like city placement. But she did all the classes and everything, and she came to rehearsal and decided she wasn't going to do it. She would get frustrated because we didn't want to do what she wanted to do, but then she came to her dress rehearsal and jet off the stage, and they didn't even come that day. But her mom didn't come to the show,
yeah.
Which they're part of an India Victorian in science class, like big clocks. But she wore a So she sat down and I started taking it off. And Kelly had the flower. And I started taking it off. No. And I'm taking it off and Kelly zooms in and puts the flower. And later I said, did that not make you feel like just disgustingly dirty?
Yeah.
And she goes, yeah. Jackson. Max is me. I don't know her either.
Awesome.
Mark and Dom. So I have
Dom's
some
Dom's in these.
He's
adults.
This is you.
Why is Maria in this one then?
Because that's the time that she can kind of
Maria
and
Jordan. Yeah, he does.
He does look well for their schedule. And I think it's gonna be the case of the missing burrito or the missing taco.
Okay.
And I think her makes a taco on a skateboard so it can come in and can come
That'd
out.
That'd be fun
to
disappear. Kind of like the plant, like in Little Shop.
Kind of, and kind of like
what did we see?
Oh, SpongeBob.
Oh, how they were doing that.
Mm-hmm. Have you seen?
Yeah.
We're on Good Morning America. So the snail is on the skateboard. Uh-huh. I was like, oh my god, I could do that. My adult class.
Last night. So that's. I was going to say. Yeah. Last night, I was going to say one last thing. Last night, Lorian said that to me, and then as we were leaving, Chuck was standing on the stage. And Chuck was like, you know, we were like, bye, Chuck, you know, whatever.
Uh-huh.
And so, again, I was in the last one in our little line. And I was like, bye, Chuck. And he goes, hey. And he, like, reaches out and grabs
me.
And I go,
oh, yeah.
I know. And I go, hi. I was like, hi, Chuck. And he goes,
I'm just so happy you're back. Aww. And I was like, oh. I was like, because I'm never getting back. And I was like, oh, thank you. And he's like, gosh, you're just so fun.
That's cool.
Yeah. That and like, good. That's what I was like, that really made me feel good. Because I was like, I wasn't close to Jack. So for him, because he was like, but he loved me. I know he does. And well, because I went, I'm surprised you can recognize me with the wig. And he went, I would know your smile anywhere.
Oh, that's sweet.
And I was like, well, thank you. I need to.
Who are you?
He's watching the fighting and the like, watching it type of thing. I need to because I have, like, after this show, I have such free time during the day. I need to just go down there and be like, can I paint sets for you? Like,
there you go.
Because I can't. Ryan's doing all that costuming stuff, and I can't do that. I can do the physical part of, like, thinking about the costumes of, like, who needs to be in what looks good. I can't make a costume. Because they've already asked Ryan to come do costuming stuff for Madagascar. And he was like, you should come do that with me. And I was like, I barely know how to sew, Ryan. I was like, I could put things on people and pin them, but, like, that's it. I was like, and then I can tell you if it's good or not. Yes. That and it has art inspired in it. Yeah, that's her.
Well, let's see if it's focusing.
Theater